The Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam mentioned in one hadith that be thoughtful and think and be aware who do you befriend, who you make your friend, because everyone is on the lifestyle and the deen of his friend. Now you will be, if you want to see someone, what's their thoughts and what's really, look at their friends. It's necessary, he will be also on that thought line and that thought range.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe to Shaykh Ahmad Dabbagh.